Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, the third Saturday of dedication of the church. Gospel reading is Luke chapter 9, verses 10 to 17. Jesus multiplies the bread and feeds 5,000 people. Jesus with his disciples had withdrawn to Bethsaida to take rest. The crowd learned where they were and came to them. Jesus welcomed them and preached to them and healed the sick among them. In the evening, the disciples reminded Jesus that it was a lonely place and that the people should be sent home before it is getting very late so that they could buy some food for themselves. Jesus asked them to give to the people something to eat. They said they had only 5 bread and 2 fish with them. They brought the bread and fish to Jesus. Jesus blessed and prayed, thanking the Father, broke the bread and gave it to the disciples. The disciples distributed the bread. A crowd of more than 5,000 people ate to the full. 12 baskets full of pieces were left behind. Today, the world population is 790 crore. Daily, they are fed by the Lord Almighty, by the divine providence. 57 crore farmers produce enough food for 790 crore people all over the world. Divine providence is at work. Famine, hunger, etc. is not because of the lack of food production. It is due to the failure in storing, preservation, transportation, and distribution equitably all over the world. In India, yesterday, the Honorable Prime Minister responded positively to the farmers' cry not to turn farming into a cutthroat business. Jesus, you have shown us the example of responding to hunger, making use of the available resources, boldly sharing whatever was available, placing your trust in the Father. Thank you, Lord. Amen.